back out. See a Paragon Slam up there. I wonder if it's still aggroed to me somehow. Full up on everything. What else have we checked? It's kind of dangerous. Seeds I don't think I really need. Was there a crystal here somewhere? I think I know where I am. Yeah. this connects up here into the oil pond. Hey, that was a big idea. I thought I established contain- Oh, my door is open. Incense as a research healer outfit. A bow something? No, I didn't think so. Domicile cores, yes. Ectoplasm catalysts. Researched all of that, yeah. leather and iron ingot. Broadsword of Snatching. Pick up radius and luck. Okay. Well, it's daytime. Am I done with Sinew and Carapace? I don't think so. Change up my bar here. Actually, a wind there, stone there. Okay. Thank you. Okay. There we go. Lurkers. Valiantly charged this way. Is the right element to hit them with? Oh, Earth. The hell just fired at me? Stealth, huh? It's daytime, so they aren't gonna aggro this. However, must be destroyed. they're definitely an earth-based attacker. So the pigs can do an air dash, nice. Kind of tough going, but I can get the materials. Crap. Bring it, piggy. Keep it coming, Winks. Fried bacon, no? Like that. Heal up. Thank you. I'll have the time to go hunting for stuff, but I'm getting some tusks, I'm getting some hides. I got some frills, I think, or hopefully I'll get some more frills. I think I need more for research. Oh, that was pretty easy. Oops. Oh. I guess clay. Roots. No, let me free. Crap. Actually, what I'll do, is make room that way. Sometimes you just have to get creative. Crap. There we go. I just stand and whack the thing to death. That's a lot easier. Poison schmoison. Brings it on. Mr. Pound Sign, how you doing? Tired, but all right. Gotcha, gotcha. Sure, you can flick your tongue over my head. That's not a big deal. Motivated to get more. Yeah. I getcha. Ouch. Yep. You know, I can just stand there and hack them to pieces. They're really not all that tough. Thank you. Nice. Man, they have mean attack patterns. Boom. Hello, surface iron. And now that I've upgraded my combat abilities a little bit, I'm feeling a lot more comfortable just engaging stuff. Pig's gonna wreck me if I let him engage me in here. I think when night falls, I'll use that crystal and go back to do some more research. Oh wow, that thing did a ton of damage. One other thing for the ivory mattock, huh? See, what's this tongue go for? These bridges. I guess it was the beast bridges that I learned. Frill? Okay. Leather, all researched, not yet. Turn all of that into ingots. I think those are to get wool from Speeps. Yep. Okay. Did I ever make any of those? Search a diamond. Okay, well then what if I do the same with a sapphire? What's the armor it goes in? Enchanted robe and the scarf. I think I turned all of my oil into torches. Damn. I'm sure I've done stone, I know I've done silk, quartz, silk, frill. Well, it's a buildable, so I'm not gonna put that on there. Stingers, did I research the stingers yet? No. Halberd and lance, huh? Okay. I'm pretty sure I did all the tongues already. Yeah. So yeah, I can just kind of cross-reference. Cactus is done. Clay is done, but it's also a buildable. Glowball. Snow doesn't research, but it's also a buildable. Dirt's a buildable. Fire seed's done. Hide is done. It's used to make leather, though, so I'm gonna hold it over there. This is a seed with no research, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. That's not a research. Feather. Yeah, feather's done. Okay. And go over toward the forge here and drop in these two things of ingot because I'm not really going to need them elsewhere. I guess I'll put my buildables in here for a moment. Can't find the last meat mat for Satchel? Yeah. I wonder what it is. What do I have? I only have the carapace so far. Those buildables out of the way. More buildables. So paper's done. Thing's done. Sapphire shard is done. Diamond shard is done. Zen vines for leather. Did glass have any research? Yeah, glass is done. Oil cloth needed for making leather. Oak seed is done. The torch, something that gets researched. I'm not gonna bring, you know, I'm not gonna leave my torches, but good to know. That's a seed, that's a seed. That doesn't go, obviously. Stuff. That goes. Next. Cactus seed is a non-researchable. It's just a seed. Just a seed. Just a seed. Just a seed. So actually, if they're not researchable, I should probably be holding them. Because these are things that research actually goes into. I wonder what that research result was. It didn't show anything. What the heck? There we go. There, that's one for the satchel, is the catalyst. And for the bag and the pack. Research-related materials consolidated over there. I can go and make me some more leather. I'm just gonna commit to research immediately. Satchel. And the other two bags. scavenger's outfit. And that finishes me for leather. Yeah, it does. Okay, so we're at the same place on the subject. We've got 3 of the 4. Cheers in time. It is still just easiest to blast them with fire. I need oil clots. Thank you. are some crystals over there. Hey, Inky 2014, how you doing? Oh, damn. Well, I hope this game can help you get to sleep or something. Oh, work, I gotcha. Is that like an early shift sort of thing, or just schoolwork or something? What's up? This is Crea. C-R-E-A. Be saying that on my info there. It's pretty fun. Wish you were still in school. Gotcha. Hey, Eclithid, how you doing? Should be a surface crystal somewhere after a little ways. Here we are. Some unharvested fragments. Oh, I'm doing fantastic. Really looking forward to Unity Daily tomorrow morning. Tomorrow afternoon, I should say. Had a really good live feature rant today. It was a lot of fun. Good discussion. Gotcha. Yeah, a lot of people were. It's one of those things where, like, they really could say everything they have to about the game in about 15 minutes, and then just a lot of it's, you know, fluff. Ouch. I forgot that they do that. I should probably get that going again, too. What I really need to do is heal. Yeah, I can heal through that poison. Oh, the world wraps around. Okay. Total lack of game discussion. Well, I think there's going to be a lot more to talk about when the caves are in, but right now we're at the point where we're between a lot of major features, and it's really, you know, it's hard to talk about. There's not much to talk about. I mean, they could talk more about the landmarks of landmark contests, and that'd be a great idea. I need to not be engaging things in the dark here. Do need to kill more of those. Whoops. Whoops. There are definitely some things I'd really like to have them acknowledge. Like what's going on with materials. That's been going on, you know, for basically 9 weeks now. Trimmed them. Yeah, oh, and those outfits. Those outfits do not look the best, some of them. The Victorian outfits that they showed looked just terrible. Especially at how, like, super gendered they were. But, you know, they're Victorian, so I guess you've got that going for it. Yeah, that's true. I mean, they did just have us do a Landmarks of Landmark contest with the versions of the tools that they know are going to have to be replaced. And they're in the process of doing. But at the same time, you know, it's something where, like I said, it's between features, and there's a lot of stuff that, you know, we're waiting on, that we've been waiting on for a while, and we can just keep on talking about things that aren't here yet, or just try to find things that are kind of, I guess, filler content, basically, between then and now. I still appreciate that they do the show every week, and I don't mind that it's an hour. The fact that they have been going over for less and less each week is also kind of nice. Yeah, I know. It's just, you know, it's kind of tough, the state of the show right now, because of the state of the game and where things are at. Especially because they lost a week to the Fires, you know, plus or minus. Ouch. Okay. The Steam release. Yeah, I could see that. It definitely it comes off as a, especially because, you know, the label of DLC. It does come off as being a little bit weird for people to get in and see the state of it. Like, at least Starforge very clearly says it's an alpha. Could make an enchanted hood cloth, and I'm sure I've got sile cores. That's pretty cool. I like the idea of two levels of armor. Something else I need still? I wonder what the heck it is. Guess I can't craft it yet. Oh, cool. Six is a pretty good stream. Oh, yeah, Pound? Yeah. I just don't know which things you need to build that you can then research more things off of them.